The city that I'm from, it was fun. We were young and dumb, now we're all grown up. The city that I'm from, I miss the city.
Markham, Ontario, the first place I call home. 905, that's what I dial when I call home. My dad picking up the phone, ask him how it's going. Same old, no complaints, he's just glad it's not snowing. That means the golf course is open, that's his home. Memories on fairways with him, I really miss those. Canadian boy got letters in the zip code. Winter cold, no watch needed to keep the wrist frozen. Got me thinking about the early days. First time I learned to skate. First funeral when Uncle Charlie met the pearly gates. Days we don't worry things, time moves so slow. Months felt way longer than 30 days. Instead of scrolling phones, I was turning pages. Instead of burning bridges, I was burning daylight. When late nights were great nights. That was way before I left the nest and had to take flight. Is home where you start, or is home where you are right now? Is home a place, or is home a state of mind? Only one way to find out, so I had to fly out.
The city that I'm from, it was fun. We were young and dumb, now we're all grown up. The city that I'm from, I miss the city that I'm from.
Los Angeles, my second home. First time I visited as a kid, I was like 10 or so. Child actor working, hoping maybe I was next to blow. Knowing that one day I'll have to make the move to get it going. Cause back home, there's only so far that I could take it to. Fast forward a few years and then we make the move. New room, new house, new school, new route. Same old feelings of nostalgia about my hometown. But new memories will soon compete with old ones. Palm trees, calm seas, basking in the gold sun. First kiss, first sip, cracking open cold ones. Burbank was great, there's worse places I could grow up. But everything would change as soon as you showed up. Those same feelings of nostalgia start to show up. Damn, got me flustered, I'm repeating myself. I see our future, you and me, a family and a house. Is home where we start, or is home where we are right now? Is home a place, or is home a state of mind? Only one way to know, so we had to make our own home.
The city that I'm from, it was fun. We were young and dumb, now we're all grown up. The city that I'm from, I miss the city that I'm from.
Married for a couple years, time to put our roots down. California living nowadays, feeling too crowded. Overpriced apartments, paper walls, feeling too loud. Damn, feel like an old man, I think it's time to move out. Every month we would drive to see your family out in Vegas. Loved it so it turned into a weekly basis. I knew it was a problem when the thought of driving back home to Los Angeles would make us anxious. That's when I knew we had to change the address. Pack the couch, pack the rugs, bed frame and mattress. It was a risky thing to do, but as long as I'm with you, then there's nothing I could lose. So let's go ahead and make it happen. Put the roots down, planted the seeds. Build a firm foundation for the family tree. Can't wait to teach our kids to skate, take them golfing. Wasn't sure where home was, I think I finally solved it. Home is not where the roofs are. Home is not a driveway with new cars. Home is not a new start. Home is when I'm too far from everything I know and still feel at home, cause home is where you are.